How's it going, everybody, and welcome back to another new episode of Let's Play Lagrange Point. So last episode, we got Navbot 3, which lets us have a hover plane. Yay! And now that we have this, we have a couple new places we can go. And first, we kill Fats Domino! And among what we're going to do today, new weapons! Thinking it might be time to sub Kiesa back out. Not that he's a bad character, but I brought him along for Tick. And, well, we're, kind of not using Tick. Which makes him a little less functional. Okay, from here we go east. Uh-oh, four junkers, this could be painful. And that's why anything that can hit for over 1,000 damage can hurt. See, we're having some odd hiccups again today. Grass owls! I haven't seen you guys in a long time. It's kind of fun to have enemies that I can just slaughter like this. Okay. A jackal! A dead enemy! Okay, there it is. Shion, is that you? My eyes are kind of blurry. Can't see too well. I'm Mitsuyo. This was the Angel Unit HQ, but we were attacked. Take this ceramic body to Margaret. I did everything I could do to keep it in one piece. She fled to the base that's surrounded by forests near Fiber City. Got a ceramic body. Please. I don't want to die. Rest in peace. We'll make sure the ceramic body gets delivered. Okay, now we go south to Fiber City. Bye, Junker. Bye, Junker. They really do kind of drive home the fact that this is, not a happy time. Enemies we've not seen in a long time. Let's make them die. Oh boy, called for reinforcements. We'll kill them too. Reinforcements again! That's new. Ooh, these guys are actually worth something. Okay, let's go list item map file 1. Fiber City should be directly south. This should be Fiber City. See if I can remember exactly how to do that. Hold on a second. I don't think this is actually Fiber City. This is where we started. Let's try this again. That's not what we were looking for, but I'll buy it. Okay, yeah, this can't be Fiber City. Fiber City must be the next one. Let's get down south to the next map load. More enemies to kill! List item. Fiber City? Yes. Okay, this is where I was looking for. Second floor. Working. There it is. Need to buy 4 of these. Got 'em. Okay. Let's equip those. Oh yeah, that's a nice little upgrade. Even a small one for her. Okay, let's go back downstairs and hit the terminal. Yay, money. Rest. Okay. Now let's make sure really quick. Inventory. Did I screw up? No, we should be good. Okay. Hover plane. Now we're going south. There, that's where I'm going. Ooh. See how these new weapons work out. Oh, yeah. We're actually going to get some good experience out of these. Haven't fought these for a while. Slaps! These things aren't that heavy on the BP either. I'm Margaret from Angel Unit. Your resistance? How's your equipment look? Do you have the titanium and ceramic bodies on you? Want me to make you a shuttle body with them? Yes. You gave the titanium body to the old lady. You gave the ceramic body to the old lady. Folks call me the Fusion Granny. Want a shuttle body? Leave it to me. Oh, how's the old guy at the factory? Doing well with the girl at the port? Right, all done. You can equip this on your body after removing all other equipment. Got a shuttle body. I gotta take everything off first. Crap. There we go. Nice little defensive boost there for Gene. Okay. Next stop is back to Ceramic City. Thank you. I think I just went the wrong way to get there. Ooh. Hi, easy experience enemies. There's a rank up for Gene to 39. And you're dead. Okay. List item. Map file 1. Why would Kiesa have nervous status? That makes no sense. Okay. Okay, it's off. These guys. Tempted to run from these, they're so weak, but hey, even a little bit of experience is still worthwhile. Okay. Fats Domino! Yeah, it's going a little bit better. There's that, which means Ceramic City should be just to the south. Or not, where am I? Still too far east, that's the problem. Fats Domino! Oh, we needed that damage boost up so bad. These things are tearing stuff up. This group. Nice crit. And there's a rank up for Rita. Shoot. Horse Aruz. Dead things! Okay, list, item, map file. Okay, that's there, which means there's Ceramic City. Okay. Now we're back. Let's rest. Recover our battery points. Save. And with that, we've done what we came here to do. Let's go see if the commander has anything new to say. Wonderful! If you're ever tired, just visit Ceram City. No, nothing new to say. Anyway, back to land 2. And we're going back to the corn area. Okay. Welcome to Corn Dower. And now, Pico South Cruiser Station. West Isle, Rec Center, Ruins. South Isle, Isis Hotel. The cyborg unit's corn base is outside the waterway to the west. I am Guide Robo. Repeat message as needed. Now, for now, we are going south. Clanchers! See what we got. Not bad. Killing him in 2 shots, and damage is low. But hits the whole party. Okay. Big Arm. He looks fairly nasty. Fortunately, our sabers seem to work well on him. He is dead. Two big arms. One down. Yeep. Hitting for about 750 is a lot of damage. The rank up for Astro. I think I need to start It does seem to be starting to make a pretty big difference. Mouse bird! It's a mouse bird! Kill the mouse bird! Enemies in here, not too bad at all. A bulldog! First enemy we haven't been able to kill in a round with the new weapons. Okay, first we can grab this chest down here. Three bulldogs! If these guys have those big attacks again, that's probably gonna hurt. Yo! Holy crap! Okay, then. And I forgot to bring BP charges. Got a Gaia arm. It's an armor. Okay, we have to fall back. We're not prepared. We don't have any battery packs. And without the battery packs, we don't have a chance to get through here. Because with those things doing damage like that, it's just going to take way too much healing to get through here. Get out, get out! Three mouse birds. Must escape while we can. Okay, we're done with that one. Kiesa, rank up. Must get out. Okay, kill the bulldor, kill the bulldor. Okay, just attacked. Hopefully that means next round it won't even get a turn. The big arms suck, but I can handle the big arms. The bulldors are ridiculous. Almost out. Crap. Hopefully this is the last fight before we're out of here. Bulldor, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Yes. Okay. Bit of a relief. One big arm left. And we're out. Okay. These things are dealable. Okay, so I'm gonna have to restock, clean up our inventory some. We've got lots of Korons out of that. And I might change up the party a little bit. Like I said, Kiesa, he would have been great if we were still bringing along Tick. But since we're not using Tick, his abilities become somewhat useless. So anyway, we'll wrap this one up here. As always, I hope you enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and favorite. Throw any feedback you may have into the comments below, as I'll always look forward to hearing from you. And we'll see you again next time on another new episode of Let's Play Lagrange Point. Farewell.